In today's FX markets, let's take a look at the Australian dollar today as it's realizing a nice move higher for a second day. We're seeing it up about 50 basis points on the session, one of the strongest performers in the currency market today. And when you look at today's price action, we're looking at a 0.7396 level on the futures market. And that's the top end of the recent two-week range. We continue to see the Australian dollar certainly trending lower throughout the year, but now at least for the last couple of weeks, it looks to be forming a bit of a base, and this is the top end of that range. And looking at some of the reasons, I think, why we're seeing this nice bounce here for a second day, I think a lot has to do with the Reserve Bank of Australia's policy announcement, which came out in the last 24 hours. Basically, a couple things in there. They left the tapering potential on the table for the fall, so that's something that would be viewed as more hawkish. And just the tone of the press release and the meeting announcement just tended more on the hawkish side, I guess, and as the expectations were for a little bit more of a dovish type of tone, it doesn't appear to be the case, at least for the time being, as they continue to try to rein in some of the liquidity provisions here potentially this fall. So with that, you know, that's viewed as a positive for the currency, if that's going to be the case. And I think that's why we're seeing the Australian dollar rally nicely. The New Zealand dollar up nicely as well today. And when you look at the trends, as I mentioned, we are seeing the Australian dollar now trading at the top end of the last 2 weeks. But if you look at the trend for the year, certainly from those May 10th highs, we continue to see the staircasing lower for the last several months. Until the last 2 weeks, where it does appear to be basing for the time being. And so something to keep an eye on as we see a couple of things shifting within the Australian area. Number one, as I mentioned, the hawkish tone to the Reserve Bank of Australia, but also the COVID trend there appears to be lessening in the last week or so, as they're reporting fewer cases of the variant. And so that trend appears to be shifting. So that's another factor, I think, contributing to why we're seeing the Australian dollar have a nice session today.